Hi, this is Kevin de Mesmaker. Today was a long day, almost 190 kilometers, and I was in the early breakaway. The breakaway was going, I think, 30 kilometers after 30 kilometers after the start. But in the beginning, they didn't let us go so quickly because still a lot of teams were not in the breakaway. So yeah. The thing was, we need to ride hard for 1 hour, and then after the peloton set up a little bit, so we could do also a little bit more easy. We lasted until the last 10 kilometers. Then I don't know what the sprinter did, but I think this was a good day for the team in stage 2 Tour of Turkey.